turn around.
This is the cathedral for the Episcopal denomination here in the United States. The Episcopalians are World War I started in 1914. A lot of members of Congress wanted him to declare war against Germany and Austria to help France and England. He, in the Middle Ages, eventually you get the tip of the cross at the high altar. Back in the Middle Ages, when they prayed, they wanted to face Jerusalem. So that's why Middle Ages cathedrals are oriented to the east. So we have the south transept, the north transept, and two more large rosaries.
Hey, what's wrong? Is your face itch?
Yeah, really bad.
That's the problem going to DC with a bunch of girls. They don't want their picture taken.
Why is their secret
service? They still project the
whole. Hey, Chris Jaden, what building is this?
The White House.
Good.
Ha 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 ha.